Okay, let's take some wrinkles out. Applying the heat from the iron. I gotta make sure the iron does not hit the gunnel because that would release the heating bond. But you can see some of those creases are coming out. We'll go up top here, get those out. Let's see if those are still just in the shot. So I won't do them all, come down low, because this is the one that shows. Stay above that gunnel though. Bring the heat along. See all these dips. Let's see if we can shrink that fabric. It should shrink 10 to 15%. There, it's starting to come. Woo! Yeah.